So my name's Neel Rana, I work for JUMPSEC and I'm a cybersecurity consultant. So typical day at work usually consists of monitoring clients' network. We have multiple clients that we do that for, responding to any incidents that they have or escalating alerts and triaging any events that have come up during the day. I've always been passionate about security, so I think in my third year of university, I was researching sort of what career paths I want to take. Came across cybersecurity. I went to a few CTFs and events, really got interested, and that's how I ended up in security. I'd say sort of look at the latest news, security bulletins, keep up with any big security news that are coming out, for example, like ransomware or any new exploits that have come out. Research into sort of area that interests you in particular. Keep up with the news and stuff like that. Do CTFs, attend security events, such as B-sides, and stuff like that.